I came across a story today in which Vladimir Putin torpedoed proposals to introduce a quota system which would limit the number of Hollywood films that could be shown in Russia. He's quoted in saying it would be wrong to deny our consumers these goods they would like to have. He also stated it would be unwise to turn down that which is profitable, and that Americans are talented people and there is a lot we can learn from them. I think Putin was right in attacking the proposals to limit